Warning. Some viewers may find the video disturbing. Oh, hi there. Nice to see you again. Last time we did level 10. Now it's time for level 11. Level 11 is called Endless City. Let's get straight into it. So to have got from level 9 to level 10, you had to locate a pasture and walk for a while in it. Now to get from level 10 to level 11, you have to find a city and it will guide you here. Level 11. Level 11 survival difficulty class is a 1, being safe, secure and has a minimal entity count. Level 11 is much like the cities we have here, minus the endless part. There are nuclear power plants on level 11, though they seem to have been abandoned a while ago. It is always noon on level 11, which makes it hard to sleep. The layout of level 11 is constantly changing. Some wanderers have reported that buildings can move on their own and change to a position that is over 100 feet away. Level 11 has normal places in, such as restaurants, shops and so on. Some buildings are full of stuff and some are empty. Some can be entered and some can't. Some things don't make sense here, like stairs and doors that lead to nothing and doors that once opened have nothing on the other side apart from a long fall. If you are easily scared, please leave now. All entities on this level are friendly, but anyway, first up are facelings. Here we have child facelings and adult facelings. Because all entities are friendly, child facelings won't attack you here but will act like normal children. Same with the adult facelings. There are also hounds on this level, but they are also harmless, so no more of those nasty bites from them. Next are pigeons. Here are the do's and don'ts. Do ignore them and keep distance. Do avoid entering the south region of level 11 without preparing. Don't attempt to scare them away. Don't make eye contact for too long. Don't walk in a group of pigeons. Don't attempt to tame them without being a professional. That's just about it for level 11. It's very peaceful here with entities being friendly, but just remember the do's and don'ts for the pigeons and you will be safe here.